I keep getting messages from people asking me, why don't you just move on? You're obsessed with them, things like that. Well, there are reasons I don't move on from destroying the Watchtower Society. Here's one of the reasons. Hey man, just want to thank you. You've helped me wake up. I disowned the cult a few days ago. So you see, it's not about me. As long as there are people out there who can be set free, it's about them. And that's why I don't move on. Ciao.